We've done t-shirts. Buttons are very popular. We also have these great scarves made in Canada, which people are really enjoying, and with the winter campaign, people have appreciated. It's sort of a nice takeaway that people can continue to use.
Joyce is a tree planter. She's planted over 500,000 trees, so we are handing out changes in your hands trees. Very popular. It's a really cute idea. They also got Skittles, so people can come on by for a little bit of candy.
Kisses chocolates to sweet people, and then to give them energy to vote for Karen.
We have t-shirts, and they come in all sizes, and we've been giving them out throughout all the debates across Canada, and we also have those Justin little buttons. It's cool, when you're into politics, you're into collectibles, and those will be collectibles in a few years.
Our personal favorite is our Liberal red socks. Martin has a tradition of wearing red socks. He's done it since he was elected to the House of Commons in 1993. It's the favorite part of his wardrobe every day, so we thought it would be a good idea to get our supporters involved by having them sport these jolly red socks, and we think it does keep us apart from the hordes of scarf and t-shirt wearing supporters. So basically, this is kind of like a secret code. As long as you're wearing red socks, we know that you're a Cochon supporter. We don't need to have his name on it. We know that it's his trademark.